Getting into an Ivy League college, getting into shape, or starting a small business. People often find themselves setting lofty goals, and it's no biggie. You know, everyone does it. I've done it myself, and I'm sure you have too. But I recently read the book Atomic Habits by James Clear, and oh boy, I've learned that goals alone are stupid. Instead of goals, you need to learn how to do this. Focus on systems.